Double OBI tutorial and 1 minute. Required skill, hide low whip in both hands. Back arm goes to hip. Front arm points to side wall. Bring front arm up and over. Loop at 12 o'clock. Switch arms. Front arm up and over. Loop at 12. Switch. Repeat slowly. Smooth out switch and top loop. Try to keep sabers moving. Next, focus on smoothing out low whip. Lift tip of back saber 45 degrees. Slow is smooth, smooth is fast. Follow for more tutorials and check out my online academy.